Carl, what on earth was all that?
I'm not sure what you're referring to.
You sunk an entire cruise ship, Carl.
Are you sure that was me? I would think I would remember something like that.
Carl, I watched you fire a harpoon into the captain's face.
That sounds dangerous.
You were headbutting children off the side of the ship.
That must have been horrifying to watch.
And then you started making out with the ice sculptures.
Well, thank God that the children weren't on board to see it.
Carl, why is the lifeboat all red and sticky?
Well, I guess you could say it is red and sticky.
Carl, what are we standing in?
Would you believe it's strawberry milkshake?
No, I would not believe that.
Melted gumdrops.
No.
Boat nectar.
No.
Some of God's tears.
Tell me the truth, Carl.
Fine. It's the lovely elderly couple from 2B.
Carl!
Well, they were taking all the crescent rolls.
I can't believe what I'm hearing.
I will not apologize for art.
Where are the other lifeboats?
Whoa, you won the prize. I didn't even notice that.
Where are the other lifeboats, Carl?
Looking at the trajectory of the moon and the sun, probably at the bottom of the ocean, I bit lots of holes in them.
Carl!
I have a problem. I have a serious problem.
You are just terrible today.
Shh! Do you hear that? That's the sound of forgiveness.
That's the sound of people drowning, Carl.
That is what forgiveness sounds like. Screaming and then silence.